weapon guy? You said I could do that one.
I lied. Good luck, fire team.
What are those Cabal doing out there? We need to get past this security door.
Turns out Zod's network is different from the Red Legion's.
Good different or bad different?
Did I just see a flare shoot into the sky?
Look, let's not get into what might have shot into the sky and which enemy just summoned a bunch of reinforcements.
Sounds like you.
Oh, thank you.
Last tank didn't finish refueling before it got airlifted out.
Amanda told me Cabal fuel makes a pretty good accelerant.
There's an exhaust vent nearby, but I don't know how long you want to hang on to that thing. Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Cabal
and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after you put Thumos out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
We're inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking...
Remember that elevator? Looks like we have to bring it down again.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
That sounds easy.
There's a tank here.
Okay, well, there are many levels.
There's a tank on that elevator.
Please don't encourage him.
You're on.
Thank you.
Hawthorne, you're not going to believe this.
Wait, let me guess. Giant flamethrower.
No, but thanks for that image. Zahn, in a place you know way better than us. But that won't stop us. Let's get him.
Some chatter out there, huh?
Job's done, babe. You you can handle the chatter for a while.
Don't mind if I do.